Roshade not working on Roblox? Here are three ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is close third-party apps running in the background. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. Look for unnecessary programs like MSI Afterburner, River Tuner, Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome, and NVIDIA ShadowPlay, and right-click on them. Select the End Task option. Method 2. The next thing you can do is reinstall Roshade on your PC. Visit the official Roshade GitHub page and download the Roshade installer. The link is given in the description of this video. Now install Roshade and see if that fixes the issue. Method 3. If you're facing this issue on the Roblox desktop app, you can try using the Microsoft Store's version of the app instead. First open Run and type appways.cpl. Press Enter to open Programs and Features. Right-click on the Roblox desktop app and select Uninstall. Follow as shown to complete the process. Now open Microsoft Store and search for Roblox. Install the Microsoft Store's version of the app. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solve your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.